was a banner year for athletics at the University of Iowa. 96-97 certainly had its share of highlights. Another national wrestling title. The men's basketball team, what an overachieving group. And the Iowa women's basketball team won the Big Ten title in rallying style. But let's start with football. Hayden Fry's troops kicked it off in September, had a great campaign, and finished it with a fantastic performance at the Alamo Bowl. What a great way to end the Iowa football season with that big victory at the Alamo Bowl. Iowa finished the season at 9-3, their second winningest season ever in Iowa football history. Now that brings us here to Carver Hawkeye Arena. Yes, it is empty now, it is quiet now, but boy, back in January, February, and March, this place was rocking. Rocking because an Iowa men's basketball team far exceeded expectations. A team that appeared to be going nowhere went almost everywhere. And the leader was a great senior named Andre Woolridge.
And out of all the games I've coached, watching film, this was the game I was most concerned with since I've been a coach. They're very physical, they're very big, and we had to come up awesome.
color of the fields turning. Far away, men too busy getting rich to care. Close their eyes, let it all out into the air. Hoping nobody else would care. Look out any window. Look out.
That is a basketball season that will long be remembered here in Iowa, not only because of the success, but because of the great effort and all the obstacles these young men had to overcome to have such a successful season. Speaking of teams overcoming things, how about the Iowa wrestling team? The perennial national champions were not predicted to win it all this time, but they went up to Cedar Falls and turned those predictions upside down. And along the way, they crowned 5 national champions.
Yeah, they're going to have to wrestle a perfect match and beat them. There's nobody going to wrestle a perfect match against us. You know, we're looking to actually kind of show them that some of the matches last time, you shouldn't have won, bottom line. You shouldn't have won some of the matches. But at the same time, you got to realize you got to take it to them and they're going to come out with some hope.
Yesterday!
of things said about this team that said that there's too many holes in the lineup. That Oklahoma State has probably the best team in 12 years. There's a lot of things that really fueled a little bit of the fire to us just because of the fact that it looked like we were going to supposed to be beaten by 20 to 40 points. So one of those things just those things really make a difference to help get guys mentally prepared to put on a performance that is second to none.
I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. Oh, I believe I can fly. Ooh. Hey, 'cause I believe in you. Oh, if I can see it, then I can do it.
I can do it.
If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly.
I can fly.
I believe I can fly.
I can fly.
I believe I can fly.
I can fly.
Hey, if I just spread my wings.
points, that's a new record. Five national champions, that ties the tournament record. What a season for the Iowa wrestling team and their head coach, Dan Gable. Now, let's turn to Iowa women's basketball team. Very high expectations when the season started. They had a rocky road along the way, but this group really put it together when it counted, and that was at the Big Ten tournament in Indianapolis.
been too much for me, and everything's in you. When the rain's pouring down, and I can't find the sun, don't mean the sun can't be found. It always comes through. There's not a soul that's lost, they can't find its way. There's not a night that's long that can't find the day. As long as I can dream, there's a better world. Oh, there's a better world. I see it shining, and in my dreams I see there's a better world. Oh, always a way to make it through the night. And in my soul I believe, if I just have faith, then I will be free. I'll be alright. There's not a soul that's lost, not a soul that can't find its way. There's not a night that's lost.
What a great way to finish a season that certainly had some ups and downs for the Iowa women's basketball team. But one of the great things when you look at all these stories we've just shown you, most of the key performers are returning. That means 97-98 could even be better for Iowa athletics. From the Jacobson Athletic Complex, I'm John Campbell.